Hello. Last evening our meditation was to help calm the cat after an interloper cat was on the property. It's probably about 24 hours later and the cat has returned to the same spot. A blanket and pillow. And so it's a little bit different today. Sitting here by the fireplace where I'm about to sit. I was a little bit more whispering last night because the idea was to help the cat find a sense of home and calm, which the cat has found and has returned to. And so now we're going to do a corollary meditation. As I lean my camera here up against the, I think the same plant as last night. So we were here yesterday and kind of the role of the calmer, sort of the healer's role, I suppose. And today, tonight, now, with the cat in an entirely different space, we're going to actually approach the cat as a student and see what we can learn about calm and home by being in the presence of the cat. So we're studying at the paws of our master, Zaki. Hey, buddy. Yeah. And so I'm just with a gentle inquisition. Place in the world and demeanor. Hey buddy, did you hear me say place and when you changed your place? Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Zaki. I'm pretty much in the same situation as yesterday, needing some water at this juncture. Their place and presence and their presence and place from you. Yeah. So I'm gently inquisitive, inquiring after the cat's occupation of this now. whole thing in meditation to find a token or a representation or an actuality of that which you might have a ken for or direct yourself towards, and make the meditation about coming into connection with, understanding of, fulfillment through that period. And this is, you know, this is calm, this is home, this is quiet. And I can see, I don't mean with my eyes, but I can see what that experience, what that bit of life is like.